Ishu from higheducation.in, and today I'll be giving you information about the Andhra Pradesh Law Common Entrance Test, also known as APLAWCET. This exam is a state level entrance exam for admission in law colleges of Andhra Pradesh. The exam is conducted by Krishna Dev Rai University, Andhra Pradesh. This exam helps the candidates to take admission in programs like LLB and DL. Now, let's talk about the eligibility criteria of the candidates. The person applying for the APLAWCET exam should have at least 12 degree or 10 plus 2 degree or an equivalent degree, with minimum 50% marks in 12th examination, and the nationality of the candidate should be Indian. Now, let's talk about the examination pattern. The questions in the exam are multiple choice type objective questions, and there are 120 questions in the question paper of 1 mark each. The question paper is in English language and in Telugu language. The examination is of 1.5 hours, and the question paper is divided into 3 sections, section A, B and C. Section A has 2 parts, mental ability and general knowledge, which is of 30 marks. Section A is of 30 marks. Section B has questions from current affairs, that is again of 30 marks. And section C is the most important section, which is the aptitude of the study of law. There are almost 60 questions from C section. That's all for the Andhra Pradesh Law Common Entrance Test. For more information of this exam or any other exam, please stay tuned to our YouTube channel of higheducation.in, or you could simply visit us on our website of higheducation.in. Thank you.